Today I am cooking cheesy spinach omelette. It's just easy and delicious. Take a bowl, mix egg, milk, salt and pepper nicely. In a pan, I am roasting chicken strip both sides. You can also use bacon. Now in a pan, add oil, spinach and bacon. Once spinach becomes soft, pour egg on top of spinach and cook for 2 minutes. Once bottom is set, add feta cheese and fold it. Flip and cook other side also. Enjoy.